I'll tell you, it's good to be back in the old neighborhood.
Brilliant.
If I'm not supposed to be with her, how come I feel like this?
It doesn't matter how you feel. What matters is what's in black and white.
Wait a second. You don't know why I'm not supposed to be with her, do you? Wait, that's why you can't tell me. You don't know. Look, whatever happens, I won't let anything come between us this time.
Okay. I'll see you later.
See ya.
I need you to understand this has never been done before. So the moment you go through that first door, all hell is gonna break loose.
David.
Hi.
How are you?
I rode the M6 every day for 3 years, hoping that I'd bump into you.
He's gonna ask the parking attendant to use his hardline.
I already killed it.
He has to spill his coffee on his shirt by 7:05. 7:05 at the latest.
I'll get him as soon as he enters the park.
Hey! What the hell are you doing?